Hello there. My name's John, and I would like to welcome you to PGA Tour 2K23. And hopefully you folks have some fun with each other out there on the course today. We have some alt shot on the docket today. Let's get it. Nice, pure swing, great stuff. He's ready to tee off. Let's see what happens here with him. Okay, he's got 135 yards to the pin, or somewhere thereabouts. Okay, he's getting ready to fire away with a second shot. And they're going with the pitching wedge. This is a long shot, but he could make it. It drops. 12 feet left to the hole. Oh, it's getting there. Oh my goodness. Things didn't go your way after that first hole. On to the next. Looks like this one will be safe in the fairway. Here we go. Let's see what this guy does. Okay, let's get on out of this second cut and get on our way. Not quite sure where this will end up. Well, unfortunate, that's gonna get counted as a missed green. And here we go. This is his second shot. Looks like he's in the bunker here. Let's see how this goes down. Okay, and if he sinks this next putt, he will go two up. Oh. Here we go. Let's drop this and get your par. This putt's tracking. That's what we needed. In there for par. Okay, that hole's going to be halved. Have a good tee shot. Okay, he's setting up a second shot here. And this will be his second shot. The shot will drop. Kudos to this guy. He's ready to let her rip. Let's see how this hole goes. This one's fairway bound. All right, here's his second shot. Going with the hybrid. Okay, second shot here on the fourth. You'll be all right there. And let's see what he does from the greenside sand. Well, well, let's see how he gets out of this one, shall we? 13 feet for his putt here. Ouch, right by the hole. And his bogey putt commences here. And that putt'll drop. Okay, this putt to go one up on your friend. And with that, we will move on to the next. And after that hole, your team's sitting at one up. And the wind's a little blustery, blowing right to left on this one. That'll do. All right, let's see how he does here on this hole. And he's setting up here around 135 yards out. This one's looking good. Let's see what he does here, 100 yards out. And here's their 8-iron. This one might be a bit too much. And this next putt for him is for birdie. Ooh. He's got a 10-foot putt here. Yikes, that went right by. And if you can sink this, you'll go two up for the match. Look at you go. And after that one, your team sits at two up. And let's see how he does on this hole. And he's coming out of the deep rough here. You And here's a look at their hybrid. Here's our second shot on this sixth hole. Yep, that's going to do. All right, this is his third shot. All right, and if he sinks this next putt, we go Dormy. Two are three up after that hole. This hole's a par four. No good. And he's just about ready to tee off. Let's see how he does. Here's his second shot. He's got about 105 yards to go here. Good luck here, 9 feet away. One's on a good line. Well, that one dropped, and that's for birdie. And this one's over, and the winning team wound up at four up on the competition. Good work out there. Congrats. Well, that is all she wrote for me. I had an enjoyable time ripping around the links with you today. See you next time.